Beach Road.
Huh?
It's good.
Yeah,
man. Just come on there.
You go straight all the way down the sun, like this?
All the way to the beach.
Oh, wow.
Nice, eh?
Hey, Sam, you see how long it takes you to drive to reach the right there, so? It would have taken about 3 times as long just to reach from here, so, to down to the beach, to hold the road and stay. It was not anything, man. All this, yes, sir, was a pretty piece, you know? No, this is just the way to go. But this was just pure rock stone, you know? You have to a gully creeper go down.
So just have that charge this road, you know? Down on the beach. Down to the beach. And stronger than the wild oak tree. That's how I will hold you. Darling. So all those people stop going to Winnifred Beach because of the bad road.
Yeah, but see, son, it was that bad that people said it, nah, go. You know, hold on, you see where you ask, there's a shortcut. If you use a park right there, so I walk. But there's a little walk for shortcut, this one. Yeah. Watch the setup now. Watch the setup down there. These arms to surround.
Faithful as a morning. So you walk up this one. Yes.
Where you want to take it? Over there, sir. Over there.
Oh, we can't park down there, sir.
No, man, look out at wherever that come from.
No, we don't want to go around it because we're ready to come out. We want to be able to leave. Big things are going on. I'm really afraid of this shit.
So the boy Ching, there's a big pan in front, I tell you.
Big
thing, so long, Sam. You know, hear Chinga come from the deep long time. But you know, sister, you know, see the sound, yes, sir. You know, see which sound there. Look on the sound. Look on the sound, which there. I'm not try to even touch the man on the sound, you know. I'm gonna go around this and look up.
I'll be the rain.